Meerkat, who heard of me?
No!
Wait a minute, isn't that the girl that tried to sit at our table yesterday?
Reporters.
Would you?
Sure.
Great.
Okay. And then, you know, put your weight forward. And point your back foot.
Have a fever.
How'd work go?
Fine, it's you I'm worried about. Does it say anything in those books about sunstroke?
Oh. Lipschitz, are they back there? Hamilton, McGuinn!
Hi, Bucky.
Dr. Spear.
Oh, forget it. Oh. Pack your bags, you've wasted your money. Now, I happen to know for a fact that those duck uniforms in violation of the ESC code. Hmm? Bucky!
Elizabeth? Sí, cariño, es el camisón de mamá. Ahora te va bien a ti.
Sí, hija. Eres tú.
Gracias. Mamá. Elizabeth. Oh, eres realmente tú.
You keep forgetting, little Megan. I'm the parent,
and you're the child.
That's right.
But when are you going to stop treating me like one?
When you stop acting like one.
Drive out to Cunningham Road and look for him.
Megan.
Where are you?
Playing Megan was terrific, and she really was a feisty girl. I would say, like most girls her age, she was figuring a few things out in life, like how to fall in love and how to say no to your dad.